How was the weigh-in?
Good.
What did you see in his eyes when you faced off?
Well, man, definitely he's gonna go down.
Why do you say that?
Because I can see in his eyes.
You made weight, he made weight. The fight's now official. It's yours, a title eliminator. What does that mean to you?
Man, everything, you know? I need it and I've got it, so that's it.
What do you tell your fans in Ghana if they're watching? Ghana, right?
Yeah, Ghana. Okay,
just making sure.
Yeah, they know how I do it, you know. I'm always quite simple, but then I let my hands do the talking in the ring. So tomorrow coming, I'm going to do it.
If Alex Luna's watching, what do you tell him?
Well, he should be ready.
Now, you've been working your whole life. You sparred Danny Jacobs for this fight. Why would you spar such a big guy like Danny Jacobs who weighs like 160, 170?
Well, I mean, I got to learn that because I'm still learning. They are up there. So, I mean, sparring with them, moving around with me, you learn a lot from them. So, I mean, that's the main reason why I spar with them. So, it's all good.
How hard or how easy is it for you to make weight?
Well, I will always make weight because, you know, this is a disciplined sport, so you have to make sure you make weight before you get a fight. If you can't make weight, you can't get it. So I really want it, so I always have to make it weight.
Tell all the fans where to follow you on Instagram. Richard Commey. Spell
Richard Commey.
Spell your last name.
C-O-M-M-E-Y.
What does that mean, Commey?
It's Commey, that's my name.
No, does that have a meaning in Nigerian or anything?
Nah, this is
just
Ghana.
A name. Ghana. Sorry. Faceoff Report.com, Elie Seckbach reporting. You know Latif Coyote? Latif Coyote from, you don't know? He's also from Africa, he's a boxer, but he sings all the time. You have the same voice like him. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. Faceoff Report.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.